more trouble with the flat hits in Sean Xiaona's game than beat Gu Yuting.
Yeah, we were also speaking about it before, a little bit.
Three, two.
Again, in the women's game, the backhand is quite prevalent, so this is very aggressive play. That seems like an easier serve to receive, but still in the banana flip, she's been very strong, even with that shovel serve. Yeah.
That's probably also the reason at the end why Wang has now four set balls, game balls.
Game 11-6, 4-1.
Forced into a defensive play from the middle. We just have to let it play for a bit.
Classic style, and a little bit something like this. The modern style, modern shake and style is also used. Trying to get these small spins working.
Outstanding rally from that shot. Wow, a little bit of...
At all.
Interesting bit.
Definitely.
11 all.
She's older than Wang Manyu, so she knows she might not have another chance. Not anytime soon. Play. That's a huge... And it will not come already. 36 points played, and you're still dead even. Safer, a little more consistent. And the big backhand, where did that come from? Just so confidence, if nothing else.
The ball has to be repeated. Main thing is for the players, they all have to know. Doesn't matter what kind of decision. But like, it has to be clear to everybody. For something like that.
Something that just seems like genius, that's so valuable in table tennis.
Yeah.
Four game points. That's the only one needed, a 3-0. Showed that around 14 years old, that she has some element of that in her game for sure.
What?
Yes, I did hear about that.
So that's why Gu Yuting missed that shot. She needs this game in order to stay inside this whole match.
I'm gonna have some questions for you about serves between games.
Whoa.
And there it is, a fast exchange from both. So the first game... They're 22 years old.
Good.
Where? She's gonna bring her loose, fluid, calm.